Hey guys, what's going on? Let's play more The Way of the M, brought to you by GameAnyone.com. Oh boy. Waterworld. Something's just irking me here. Fetid swim, whatever the hell. Don't use weird words, please, when you're... Did I just screw myself on something there? I feel like I'm supposed to boink off of this guy. Oh boy, that was worth it. That's death. Alright. This is a red level, so I feel as though... No. Nice try, champ. Way to go, champ. Boosh. Oh, well, okay, I missed. Grr. Really? What is with it? Alright. Hi. How you doing, boss? What's the point of this? What is the point with this? I have no idea. This is a red level. As such... Hi. Seriously, that is enough. That's enough there, hot shot! Yeah, let's just put frickin' stuff everywhere, shall we? Boink. Oh, crap. Hi, Mr. Plant Guy. How you doing? That's enough. Well, that is enough. That is more than enough there. There, hot shot. Ah, damn it. Get the frig out of here. No. Honestly, come on. I have a feeling maybe that I'm supposed to go in this pipe, so I'm not going to go in the pipe. And that is a regrettable decision. So I guess I have to go in the pipe. Alright, well, so be it. This music is loud and annoying. Not gonna lie. Oh jeez, a rock chuck, okay. Oh, what am I doing? Stay down here. Jeez, there's a one-up down here anyway. Probably for the best. Oh. Alright, uh-oh. That's a problem. So... I'd like to not... Uh-oh. I'd like to not die. Just saying. Oh, what's down here? Oh! Hello! Green switch did good. Alright. Oh, fuck you. Stop that. Don't even start doing what you're doing. Just stop. Before you even start, I need a P-switch. Need a P-switch first. Alright. Very well. Whoop, whoop. I don't like where this is going. Boosh. Ah, oh, god damn it. Alright. Damn it! I just wanna freaking go places and do things. Is that so much to ask? Alright, Charlie. I'm gonna ask you to stop right now. Alright. Well, I got a key. That's great. I got the key, but it doesn't really help me much here, actually, because I needed a P-switch, I thought. Don't tell me I... Uh-oh. Don't tell me I, failed here to do a thing. No! You would not ask me to... Like... Are you for realsies? Fuck! Yeah, there's no way that's happening. There is no way. Like, I have to, like, throw it and then spit. That's like... There has to be, like, a piece which is outside of here. Because I can't throw this up and then spin jump. Like, there's no way. Or if I can, it's frick... This is a freaking Kaizo move here. Because I have to, like, throw the thing. I have to throw the thing and then spin jump and grab it. Like that. Okay, this is doable. But barely. Am I just able to stand here? See, I gotta time this right. And... That is horribly timed. Can I just, like, reset that somehow? Just a little... Ugh! I want the saw to be... There, that's better. Whoa, had it. What the fuck? And why do I keep getting pulled back? Why do I keep getting hung up? What the hell? Okay, I wasn't holding the... Fuck. God damn it! I want this to sink better, please. Come on. Come on! I really feel like I'm missing a P-switch, but... Okay, I know what I'm doing wrong here. Fuck! There we go. There we go. There you go. Oh, I bet you that was the P-switch in that block right there. Heh. I'm a dummy. That was the secret. Where does the normal one go? God, I hate this music. Why does the music have to be so damn loud? Fucking Christ. Seriously. I don't know why people make levels whose sole level design premise is that, hey, there's guys kicking stuff at you all day. I don't know why that's gotta be a thing. It's a complete and utter waste of time. Okay. No. Fucking Christ! I get that this is supposed to be hard, but... You ever feel like you're deliberately designing a game to not be doable by peeps with actual... Fuck off! Seriously. Like, there's no way any sensible human's doing this tool-free. And I hate when people make ROM hacks that way. You know? It's one thing that irks me. When you design a ROM hack that... Like, if you're going for Kaizo, that's one thing, but... If you're frickin' going for... just piss off the player... If you're just going for piss off the player... I'm left to wonder, what's the point? Like, you're not aiming for Kaizo, you're just aiming to piss the player off? Like, what's the point of that? Oh, boy. Oh, shit! That was a mistake. Alright. There's kind of death down there, so... You bitch. Oh, come on! Come on! Again, with the... fucking turtles! Again, with this... What do you have to say? You can only outlast the water of the Dark Death for 60 seconds. Oh, joy. Another water gimmick, huh? Oh, please, just get rid of the fucking music! This thing's freaking loud as dicks. What's the... Okay, there's a block... Question mark block hiding behind a... thing. That is weird. Shite. Oh, fuck you! I'm so not gonna make it, am I? There's a thing. Never mind, I made it. 16 seconds to spare. It's all good. Oh, yeah. There's another one. Do it again. Just gotta do it again. Because why the hell not? Don't you dare. Ted, stay in that... You stay in that thing, Ted. Well, now I'm gonna have to fudge it. God damn it! Why do you hide stuff below the frickin' screen like that? Oh, look, you can't swim down there because I'm gonna fucking kill you. Oh, yeah, that's real. That's real nice, but a fucking fish right by the pipe where I can't fucking hit him! You asshole! God, I hate. Why do people make hacks like this? That are designed to just piss the player off? Like, there's no sensible way you're doing this without. God damn it. There is no way this is getting done without just pissing you off. Like, I'm rapidly getting more and more angry the more I play this. Oh, you fucktard. Where? Really? $20 is supposed to be on the other side. No, alright. Oh, this is a mistake. That was a mistake. Don't... I love that. Yeah, you get... Fuck off! Like... I don't even want to play this anymore. Like, this is just pissing me off every step of the way. You know what I mean? Like, what's the frickin' point? Like, you just frickin' designed the game to put enemies everywhere I jump so that I'm, you know, I have to, like, frickin'... Ugh! Like... You're hiding... You're just putting stuff where I am doomed to hit it because I can't react fast enough to get out of the fucking way. Why do you people make hacks like this? Why? What is the point? Toxic Fortress. I can't wait. I refuse to give up on it, but... I'm just stating my displeasure at... Yeah. Fuck, I did it again! You can make the fuck... I did three fucking times in a row! Oh, how'd that not hit me? Just duck jump. Now what's the smarter way to handle this? Probably that. Okay. Just gonna... show myself... Oh, what the fuck? You are... like... Seriously? I get you're going for challenging, but god damn it, man. Look at this. Look, this is real fair. Get the fuck out of here. Like, why? Like, when you're just making stuff hard for the sake of being hard, and you're not going for Kaizo, like, Kaizo stuff, at least, it's not just enemy spam everywhere. Doomed to kill ya. Like, this is what this is. Say, how many things can I kill you with? How many possible ways can I murder a guy? Just, you know. Oh, I was close. Alright. I think in this case, I'm just overreacting. This level's not... Really? Really? Look at that. Look at this! Yeah, that's not cheap at all. Thanks. That's not cheap at all. That's just... I don't know. I managed to despawn a saw somehow. I failed to jump there. That was my own fault. I refuse to blame the game for that one. Really? Okay. And then Mr. Statue thing. Wizard statue. Are you... Oh, you're just background. Oh, God! Hi! You turned around on me there. Right, because you throw stuff. Shit! Hit the pipe again. That was my own fault. That was also my own fault. I know what was my fault was the game's fault. No. Okay, that was also my fault. See, I'm very... Shite. Okay. Really? Am I that fucking stupid? Apparently so. Hey. No, not this again. Come on. See, now, it's shit like this that pisses me off. Like... Oh yeah, it's a real nifty gimmick, except... Yeah, good job there. Good job, Thwimp. Except... Uh-oh. Gotta get up there. Boosh. See, it's like... Okay, this actually... No, okay, maybe this is not... Uh-oh. That's gonna slightly smush me if I'm not careful. Hey, guy. Ah, fuck. Fuck. I didn't go fast enough. Damn it! You know what, just back up. What the Yeah, fuck myself there, that's my own... I rewind betrayed myself, that's my own fault. Again, I won't take blame for that. Won't blame the game for that one. That's me being an idiot. Freaking drop, Thwomp. God damn it. Actually, no, that's not a very safe place to be. Knock him on his ass, and then... Oh, shit. Shit. Alright, we're good, it's all good, my other Thwomp. What the fuck? Alright, don't spin jump into water, apparently, that's not designed to be very good. Okay, little assistance state here. Oh fuck, there's another cannon there, wasn't even paying attention. Shit. Oh, come on! Goddamn cannons! Just let me through! Oh, man. Well, this is... This is not good. Fucking Christ. Alright. Oh, you bitch! Alright. Why? Why, Cannon? Why must you do a thing? Oh, don't kill me, please. Okay. Well, that's, I'm not gonna blame the game thus far. So far, this has actually been kinda mildly amusing more than anything else. I don't know where I'm safe and where I'm not, so... Well, uh-oh. Well, this is just silly. Pipe, thank you. Okay. I will not blame any of... Oh, boy. I feel as though... Okay. That may not have been the smartest idea in the world. I wasn't sure if that was just going to perpetually... Baseball man. All right. Mole? Really? Ambush moles? We're doing this again? Oh, fucking Christ. Like, really? Like, come on. Let's go over the wall? No? You thought of that already. All right. That's unfortunate. Ambush mole. Oh, no. Baseball Charlie. Boosh. I get rid of you. Hey. Lou. Okay, there we go. There it is. Are we... Hi. Aw, damn it. Okay. Thought I waited just long enough. I did not. Boosh. Who? Am I fighting Reznor? Okay. Well, Reznor, thankfully, is a, not a tough guy to beat, so... Boot. Oh, fuck. Alright, well, that's... I just made it harder for myself. That's pretty great. Again, I will blame myself for that, not... Hey, right here. Yeah, you... You weren't even... I don't know what you were aiming at. I wasn't even there. Yeah, alright. So, yeah, okay. Oh, no. Don't spin for... Oh, fuck you. Don't even... Some enemies here are sleeping. The sleeping bats are not a problem, but the sleeping spike tops are too dangerous to touch. Okay. Whoa. So they're just... Okay, so they're just spikes. That's all that is. I get it. Don't spin, you see? Because you're not really in a position to doom... Oh, you're not really in a... Really? Wow, I'm... The one spot where I did it again! Idiot! Yeah, so immobile spike tops are just spikes. And immobile bats are just decoration. Does this need a bullet bill shooter? I don't know. Apparently it does. Apparently this need. Oh boy. Oh, well, actually, that's not so bad. That's not so bad. Oh yeah, there's a spike up there. Okay. Alright. Alright, asshole. We'll just do it your way. Whoop! Shit! Shit! I had to... Fucking Christ. Alright. Oh, come on! I just want... And then the bat's in the goddamn way, so I can't... I have to, like, land and then jump. There we go. I'm just pissing myself off over nothing. That's what I'm doing. Hey there. Bat, how you doing? Okay, come on. That's enough. This does not need a freaking bullet generator. Just saying. This level does not need a bullet generator. Tough enough without the damn bullet generator. Okay, really? Again with this? Again with... Oh, God. Alright, I got lucky there. Not gonna lie. I take it I am to defend myself up here until the thing comes back. I'm gonna gamble. Oh, this might be bad. What the fuck? Alright. Oh, don't kill me, please. Don't kill me, please. I just want to live. I just want to live a little longer. Thank you. Ah. Oh, well, this is, that's fun. Thanks. Alright, well, there you go. Real. Does this need to be a thing? Oh, I think I may have just... Shit! Those are... Okay, those are turn blocks. Can't do that. Those are actual breakable blocks. We should probably not be messing around with them. Ever. So what do I... Show you the... Alright. This is why it's don't spin jump fortress, but I'll spin jump right here all I damn well feel like. There, sport. Alright. Alright. I'm a little afraid to fast forward, but worked out. Well, that's fun. Well, this is terrifying in many a way. Oh, block, please. Oh, fuck you. Oh, God. Yep. Oop. Alright. Made it. Oh, auto-scrolling, really? Let me guess. Oh, God! No. No, no, no. Come on. Come on. I can't... On, please. Thank you. You are... I'm not able to spin jump anywhere, which is great. Uh-oh. That was a mistake. Like, what the fuck? Yeah, just stand there. Boosh. Oh, you... Alright. On, please. Oh, no. Really? I don't want that. I don't want that! How do I... I don't want the mushroom. There we go. Don't need it. I got fireballs and stuff. Alright. I don't think so. Uh-oh. Wow. I am... just batting 1,000. Boosh. I'd like to reiterate. Yeah, this is not... Uh-oh. Alright, well, this is great. Oh, man. On, please. Door! Is it Reznor again? No, it's the Big Boo. Oh, boy. Okay, that's a great spawn there. Thanks. Nice spawn there, Eerie. Oh, God, I gotta... Are you for realsies? Oh, I got him. Hey, there you go. Again, I don't know we need the Eerie generator, but, oops, alright. Not 100% sure we need the Eerie generator. Oh, fuck me. I am not 100% certain that the Eerie generator is a requirement. Fuck me! God damn it! Well, let's stand over here then. Maybe I'll be. Uh-oh. Maybe I'll do a little better over on this side. Damn it! Do the Eeries have to kill me? Apparently so. Damn it! Oh, whew. Okay. Mario's gonna float. Thank you. But this has just been absolutely disastrous, and I'm stopping here, because this has just been pissing me off all day long, and this is gonna keep doing it tomorrow, I'm sure. How much longer is this? Like, there's another war... Well, now I don't know, because, like... What's gonna happen here? Like, I'm gonna get here to here, where I'm at, right, probably up, left, up to the castle. Where does that level go, then? I don't know, I guess we'll figure out next time. Hopefully, I won't get in such a bad mood. I probably will. Thanks for watching. See you then.